Respected teacher and my dear friends, a very good morning all of you. I am Prabha Avinash Pangole, studying class 3. Today I am a doctor. So today I am going to tell about COVID-19. As we all know, all the world suffering from a pandemic disease. This is a very dangerous disease. There is 50% vaccination done in India. So some of the do's and don'ts are: wash your hands for 20 seconds. Use sanitizer regularly. Wear mask whenever you go outside. Whenever you go outside, maintain 2-meter distance. Avoid gathering places. If you have symptoms like dry cough, fever, or breathing problems, immediately go to the doctor. Do not touch your eyes, nose, or mouth before washing your hands. Do not eat junk food. Do not eat junk food. It helps and increases your immunity power. Let's together fight with corona. At last, I salute all the corona warriors like nurses, doctors, workers, who are working day and night for us. Take care of yourself. Do not be panic. Do not go outside. Stay home.